Thank you. Also, children, we need a complete silence. Yes. Thank you.
Hello. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. And a very warm welcome to all of you here. And you know we are here to celebrate a very, very special occasion. And what's that occasion? Does anybody know? Yell it out. What? I can't hear you. Alright, so we will now commence. Before we start our program, I'd like to call upon a few very honorable people that we have amongst us to please come forward as I call out your names and be seated on the sofas here. First of all, I'd like to call upon Mr. Aftab Bhatt. Please, a big round of applause for him. Please, Mr. Abdullah, please, thank you. Next, we have Ms. Kanis Fatma. And we have Ms. Sophia Hassan here, please. Next in line, we have our beloved Shamim Khala. Seema Khala. And two of our favorite people that we keep on seeing all the time, Shreya Bhai. Begin our program with the name of with Tilawat and the translation. For Tilawat, we have Hamza Wasim of grade 6A, and for translation, we have Aisha Faraz of 5B.
My name is Hamza Wasim, and I am from grade 6. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir الرحيم. لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين صدق الله العظيم.
Translation. Our Lord, condemn us not if we forget or fall into error. Our Lord, lay not on us a burden like that which you did lay on those before us. Our Lord, lay not on us a burden greater than we have strength to bear. Blot out our sins and grant us forgiveness. Have mercy on us. You are our protector. Help us against those who stand against faith.
I would next like to call upon Mrs. Zenab Nakhoda, our headmistress, to come up and say a few words about Delsol School. A big round of applause for Mrs. Nakhoda.
Thank you. adulthood. And it's happily marching towards achieving its goal. And what is its goal? To empower the students to become courageous, compassionate, creative, hardworking, critical thinkers, and above all, to become lifelong learners. It also wants its students to learn to keep trying and never, never, never give up. So that's what it is aiming to do, and inshallah we'll have a group of students who will be doing and achieving their best in the future. It is hard to get all these qualities in one person, but that one person is right here amongst us, Mr. Junaid Aftab. Mr. Junaid's passion for children is clearly demonstrated by the amount of love and respect the students have for him. And it is due to this passion that I got motivated in joining this great school. After spending 7 years of retirement, this school has given me the rejuvenation that I so needed. Thank you, Delsol, the school. Thank you, Mr. Junaid. A school can be established, by a passionate principal, but it cannot reach its pinnacle without the support of parents and equally passionate staff members. This includes the persevering coordinators and the dedicated teachers on the academic side and the hard-working team on the administrative side. To maintain a clean and safe environment, we have the support of all the dedicated domestic staff too. Kudos to all of them, big hand to all of them. But does this end here? Is the school complete with all these people? Who have I left out?
Teachers.
Yes, of course, the most important people are you. You, the students of the Delsol, the school. You have to be the passionate and hard-working students. So students, it is mainly because of you that the school is running progressively. Always remain proud of your school and give that pride back to the school by being at your best behavior inside and outside school. Be proud of your school all the time. Do not allow anyone to talk negatively about your school, not even your parents. Remember, this, you are going to the best school in Karachi, and you should be proud of it at all times. So that's all the school. Hip hip.
Hooray.